Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to use one of our RGB connectors to connect to RGB strip light. What you'll notice is on the actual strip light it states which color goes with which connection point. I'm simply going to start by just shaving the ends to expose the copper, just to help with a better connection. And then open up our connector, which will look like that. And then simply take the strip light and slide it in. That, and close the cap. And that is how you do a connection.